Morning children, today I'm going to narrate the story of two cats and the monkey. Are you ready to listen the story? Yes.
Once upon a time, there were two cats. They were good friends. They got a piece of cake. While sharing, they made big and small pieces. So, they began to fight for the bigger piece. At the same time, monkey saw them fighting. The monkey said, "I will share it equally." So, he bit the bigger piece to make it equal. Again, it bit the other bigger piece to make it equal. Bit by bit, he ate the whole cake and went away happily. The poor cat lost the cake. Moral of the story is, we must learn to share what we have. Children, what's the story? Did you enjoy the story, children? So, please learn this story properly. Thank you.